Can you talk about Mo Heartless and what he's meant to your squad and how he's been how he's been as a teammate?
He's a great teammate. You know, for us, he comes out and pretty much defends the best player starting the game, and he's been doing a great job at that. Very long, he's athletic, and I mean, he's doing a great job. And, you know, when he's spacing the full route, he's making his 3-point shots, so it's been good for us.
Well, pregame when Doc was talking about how odd it is to not have a full lineup this deep in the season, he said he feels like there are things he knows about this team he just doesn't have the proof of yet because you guys haven't all been together. Are there things that you believe about this team? What can be that maybe it hasn't been shown yet, but you think it can potentially be?
I think it's consistency with us. Us being able to, you know, be on the floor together, like I said, and get a rhythm. So we're all thinking of, like, you know, rather than guys going out or we're not practicing. I feel like that's going to make us be better, just the consistency of our play and knowing where guys are going to be on the floor and just building that chemistry.
Kawhi, Christmas game is coming up next 2 weeks. How do you want to play against the Lakers, and what's your expectation?
I'm not thinking about that right now. We got games before that.
You guys have the best home record in the Western Conference. What is it about playing at home that you guys are doing so well?
I guess guys feel comfortable. You know what I mean, you're sleeping in your own bed. You always want to protect the home floor. That's going to be big playoff runs.
Let's get ready for Hoop Jive.